founder's crown, which also has a paw sign on it. And this, of course, says, too small for my head, need some time to think about this. It's probably going to be an accessory for pets. Moody?
Yeah?
In 9 minutes and 30 seconds, we are going to be finding out what the 3 question marks mean in Adopt Me.
Ooh, I wonder what it could be.
I'm actually so nervous right now because I don't know what it could be. So we've been thinking a little bit what these 3 question marks could be. And we've been thinking about a few different things. So one of the first obvious ones, which we all have been predicting, is of course the new Sea Pets in Adopt Me. And do you think it could be the new Sea Pets, Moody?
I mean, they do have the new underwater area, so I'm hoping it's Sea Pets.
I know, I'm really hoping so too. But also, like, if you guys noticed, it is the 6th of April right now, and yeah, this Sunday is Easter, so I'm wondering if there's gonna be an Easter update at all in Adopt Me this week, and that is probably one of my guesses that it's gonna be an Easter update, because I mean, they've done Easter updates every year, why not do it this year?
That does make sense. Maybe they're gonna have both in one or one of them, I don't know.
It just wouldn't make much sense bringing this huge update into Adopt Me, starting something really big, and then just mixing in an Easter update in the middle of it. I think it's kind of strange. So, I wanted to show you guys something down here. So, there is this pet accessory right here. There is this pet toy right here, which of course, we know that Bert is fishing for pets. But also in here, we wanted to talk about this throne, because this throne is kind of random, and we feel like there is something that is going on with this throne. There's something special going on with it. It's just not a throne. There's something linked to it. So maybe we can find out something more about that. I mean, it has the paw sign on it, on the key it has a paw sign, and also something we got was this founder's crown, which also has a paw sign on it. And this, of course, says, too small for my head, need some time to think about this. It's probably going to be an accessory for pets. So is the 3 question marks going to be accessories for pets? It could be, but this is so difficult knowing what this update is gonna be. And I'm actually so excited to see what's actually going to happen, to actually find out what it is and just end all of these speculations and everyone saying different things and confusing me. And we're finally gonna find out what's gonna happen.
I think we're gonna have to go down to that throne. There's gonna be an egg there. And we're gonna give it a crown, and it's gonna select a random pet for us.
That'd be pretty cool too, but I think we also might have to fish for pets though.
Maybe there might be multiple, like maybe the legendary. You can get one legendary with a crown, and then like normal pets by fishing. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe. Oh my god. Okay, let's see how much longer. 6 more minutes on the counter. I'm actually nervous right now. 6 more minutes and we're gonna actually find out what it is, Moody. What we've been waiting for. I don't know though. Because when they have released pets in the past, they have actually put 2 of the pets here at the top where you see the bee and the unicorn now. And now there's just a regular unicorn and a bee. So I wonder if it could be something else other than pets. I don't know. I just don't know what it's gonna be. Or maybe it's just gonna be like a whole theme and all of the things that we've been talking about is gonna happen this week. I don't know.
Maybe the pets up there are gonna change to what the pets will be actually. Maybe they've been working on them a little bit and they just need a little bit extra more time, and then this update's gonna be the pets are gonna change.
You know what? That does make sense. And I cannot wait, because after these 5 minutes are gone, it is also just going to be 5 more days until the update comes out. And I'm so excited right now. And yeah, I feel like we need to just find out right now what this update is about, because I'm tired of hearing a different side to the story everywhere. I just want to find out what the truth is.
Oh yeah, I need this timer to speed up right now. Go faster, go faster.
How can we get this time to go faster? Come on, hurry up. Should we go get some pizza real quick while we wait? I feel like eating always makes time speed up.
Oh yes, it definitely does. And pizza's amazing.
Yes, of course. All right. All right. My pizza! It's in the oven. I'm actually so hungry. These updates are making me hungry. Adopt Me's been updating a lot recently. And yeah, I don't think they're gonna stop anytime soon. But I absolutely love updates, don't you, Moody?
Oh. Yes, the updates are so well done, especially this one. It is really, really well done with that underwater world down there.
Yeah, exactly. And let us know again, guys, what do you think the new update is in the comment section below? We're going to be reading all your replies. It's just so interesting seeing what other people think is going to happen, because I'm sure you guys have a few ideas of what's going to happen that we haven't even mentioned yet.
Oh yeah, you guys are really creative with coming up with the conspiracies and ideas of what's going on in Adopt Me.
Yes. But one of the big clues, though, is to the left, where it says ... in 5 days. What does that mean? I mean, in this picture, we can see pets, we can see accessories, but that's pretty much it. So is it going to be pets and accessories?
Maybe it is. Ooh, are they going to have, like, an underwater shop down there somewhere where we can get pet accessories?
That would actually be so cool.
But why would it be underwater? That'd be strange.
Maybe it isn't underwater.
Or they're just gonna add it into the pet shop where the vault is. Maybe it's gonna extend even longer and there'll be more accessories behind it.
Oh yeah, I mean, the vault, it might even extend. Well, there aren't any more vaults that need to be open though.
Or where the crown was where the pet accessories could be.
Yeah, for sure. All right, I'm gonna try to open this door again to just see if there's anything in there that we can think of. If there's maybe anything that we missed.
I'm not sure, but it's worth a try.
Okay, well, there's nothing in here. And, oh my god, do you see the no peeking? That is creepy.
Oh, that is creepy.
Oh my god.
But I mean, this area is kind of big enough for accessories. Like, if they were to put one in all these little areas.
That is actually true. I feel like there's not much longer on the timer now, and I want to see it go down. So let's hurry up outside and see the timer. It must be like a minute left now, Moody.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Oh yes, it is. One more minute, guys, and we're gonna find out what the question marks are. Oh my god, I'm so excited, but also nervous.
Oh, come on, go faster. I'll dance if you go faster.
I want some more pets, please.
Oh yes, more legendary pets.
10 more seconds, Moody. What is going to happen? I have no idea, but I'm so nervous. Oh my god. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. What's gonna happen? Oh my god. Dress your pets in 4 days, 23 hours, and 59 minutes. Oh my god. We're gonna be able to dress our pets. Did you just see that?
Yeah.
What changed is the bee. And the unicorn is now wearing accessories. Oh my god. I cannot believe it. Look.
Look how cute.
They are so adorable. Look at the book on its back. That was what the book was down in the sea.
Ooh, I love the red tie. I'm so putting that on Cloudy.
And look at this little pirate hat on the bee. Oh my god, this is so much fun. And I'm so excited for this update to come.
There was sunglasses in the water as well on that rock, remember?
Oh my god, yes. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh my god, they do leave clues in the game. They want us to find them. And yeah, we just need to keep on having our eyes out. Keep on looking out for more updates like this, because this could have been predicted, but we also did predict this to be the update. But oh my god, this is cool.
Oh, I know. I wonder if the accessories are gonna like fit to each pet's head, because each pet does have a different shaped head.
I know. I don't know. It just depends. And I wonder if you're able to trade the accessories, or if you can just put them on your pet and they will stay on your pet forever, or if you could take them on and off and try them on lots of different pets.
Yeah, will it be like something you buy, or will it be like another icon on the right that's like dress up pets maybe?
I have no idea. That could also be a good one, but I really hope that you can actually trade them, because I'd love to trade some cute pet accessories and do some giveaways.
Oh yeah, that is a good idea. Well, I guess we'll see in 5 days, huh?
I know, right? Well, 4 days, 23 hours, 57 minutes, and 50 seconds. Okay, well, yeah. How do you guys feel about this update? Is this what you thought it was gonna be? I was kind of excited for the pets to come out. Oh, by the way, look at that. On the left-hand side, you can see the actual unicorn with the headphones and the little dog with the sunglasses. Wow, this is so cute. Let us know what you guys think about this new update in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna see you soon. Bye!
Bye-bye.